Everybody, welcome back to Women's Fitway, womensfitway.com. As you can see, we had an outdoor exercise today. I'm done. I'll tell you what it was. I did the intermediate, and it was sprinting, and I did my warm up by walking to where I started my sprints, and I did my cool down by stretching in the middle of the sprints and also walking back. I have to tell you, it's cold today here. It's 41 degrees. That's the coldest weather I've actually ever ran in. And there's good and there's bad to running when it's cold. Good is you don't get so hot where sometimes you just are overwhelmingly hot and you don't think you can go any further just because you're too hot. Bad is your hands turn red and freeze. but I made it, so I'm happy. I did well for me. I made it through 6 sprints. Our actual workout today was to do 6 sprints. You sprint for a minute as fast as you can, and then you rest for a minute, and during that rest you can do stretching exercises to help keep your body limber. And then you immediately start off with another 1 minute run. And I actually think I went faster doing it this way than the other methods we've tried here on womensfitway.com. My first sprint, I went 0.17 kilometers. My second sprint was 0.16 kilometers. Then third, 0.17 and kilometers again. Then my fourth was my all-time high, 0.18 kilometers. Then I did 0.17 kilometers for my fifth and sixth sprint. Now, that's almost the 0.20 that we did on another workout, and I know doing that in a minute was a lot faster for me. So I think this was a great workout. I think you'll like it. Hopefully your weather will hold and you'll be able to get it done too before it gets way too cold where your hands just totally freeze. And I am going to go and do a little more stretching, and then I will see you again tomorrow on womensfitway.com. Bye.